कोविड-19 ले उत्पन्न गरेको जनस्वास्थ्य माथिको चुनौतीसँग जुझ्नका लागि गैर सरकारी क्षेत्रले पनि निरन्तर आफ्नो तर्फबाट सहयोग र समन्वय जारी राखेका छन्। हामीले भने सीएडको कार्य अनुभव यहाँ प्रस्तुत गर्दैछौँ।
नमस्ते, दिस इज मनी फ्रॉम क्रिश्चियन एड। आई वर्क एज कंट्री डायरेक्टर फॉर क्रिश्चियन एड इन नेपाल। एज मेनी ऑफ यू वुड नो, क्रिश्चियन एड इज एन इंटरनेशनल ह्यूमैनिटेरियन एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर्किंग अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड, वेयर वी बिलीव इन क्रिएटिंग अ वर्ल्ड वेयर एवरीवन कैन लिव अ लाइफ फ्री फ्रॉम पॉवर्टी। विद द हैपनिंग ऑफ कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक, क्रिश्चियन एड डेवलप्ड अ ग्लोबल रिस्पॉन्स स्ट्रैटेजी फोकसिंग ऑन मिनिमाइजिंग हेल्थ इम्पैक्ट्स, mitigating poverty and social impact, and adapting existing program and projects to save lives and meet emergency needs of most vulnerable communities across the globe. In Nepal, Christian Aid has been focusing on emergency response and livelihoods with the focus of building resilience since the mega earthquake 2015, where we started to operate in country, and has been addressing the core livelihood needs, food security, gender justice, social empowerment, economic empowerment, and looking at disaster risk reduction and humanitarian response needs in the country. So what we did in the current COVID pandemic, Christian Aid and partners, in consultation with local government and partners and communities, were quick to adapt to the needs of the vulnerable communities, where we have been distributing hygiene kits, also helping different stakeholders and communities with hand washing stations, providing disinfectant equipments to the rural municipality and health post, and supporting and strengthening the quarantine centers with blankets, water filters, electric kettles, sanitizers, masks and gloves as necessary during the current crisis. We believe in the principles of accountability and transparency, and hence it's equally important that we talk to as many stakeholders, be it government, local NGOs, partners, communities, and the different partners, INGOs and NGOs, to take feedback in ensuring a better response in the current context. As a key stakeholder in Nepal, with the current crisis, we are responding to immediate assistance with emergency needs, but we believe that the livelihood needs, especially for those who have, you know, had the brunt of economic burden, they will need assistance in the longer run for economic recovery. And hence, Christian Aid will be focused to ensure that in the next 3 to 6 months, we are able to support families in need with livelihood, and ensure that they are able to recover from the losses and the situations that has happened because of COVID pandemic. The objective in this context was to mitigate risks and poverty of these communities who are affected by COVID pandemic or at risk, by ensuring protection and support to women and other vulnerable groups for an inclusive response. Our approach has been always working very closely with partners, and in the current context where we are in lockdown, we have been working closely with the local government and other stakeholders to ensure that communities are assisted with food. Almost we are trying to reach to 7,000 households in the current context in the different districts. We also are providing special nutrition support to pregnant and lactating mothers, so that they are able to cope with the current crisis.
यो 20 लाख रुपैया कुलरिया नगरपालिकाको यो राहतको उसमा सबभन्दा ठुलो रकम हो आज सम्मको उसमा। हाम्रो कुलरिया नगरपालिका अन्तर्गत वार्ड नम्बर 1, वार्ड नम्बर 2, वार्ड नम्बर 4 र वार्ड नम्बर 8, हाम्रो कुलरिया नगरपालिकाको निर्णय अनुसार, एक द्वार प्रणालीको निर्णय अनुसार आज जुन किसिमले काम गरिराख्नु भएको छ त्यसको लागि धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु।